Right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back and we are going to the Western Front with Bedan. That's on the Missouri. Let's go for Champagne. Try and join the Allied side here. Champagne, we're going to Champagne. Yes. First World War, first person. Best. Our best war game, I suppose, is really appropriate, is it? Oh, yes, this is the best war I've ever been in. Okay, ladies and gents, right, let's get into it. See, we know what else is about tonight. I'm going to be gaming by myself. Seem to be pushing forwards. Let's do this, guys. This is the Champagne area of Bedan. Okay, let's move to the next. See, now what I like about this is the battlefield is the proper size front, as it would have been, not like Battlefield 1 where you had small areas of the front. Okay, it's not too bad, let's carry on. Let's see what's going to be next then. Super in this at the moment then. Oh! The Entente of the Allies are winning at the moment. Walking closed. Beautiful. It's very brutal game. Later, I'm hoping to do some Tannenberg, which is the Eastern Front. Right, okay, so Champagne Front. So we're on the Champagne Front. Which section? Waiting for enough players, what the hell? Oh, come on. Stop sending all of those shits to bloody bed parents and put them on the game, yeah. That's better, man. We will no. Volleyballs. He's special. Tell. Special. Oh, let's go. Right. Well, I've had food early for a change. Let's get up the wings.
Hold the line! Hold the line!
Hold the line, yeah, hold the line. Right, let's go look at voice form my options. Switch to Bertha? No. Car 98, yeah, I like the car 98. That'll do. Right, cool.
Charge!
bastard. Yeah, I'm happy you're trapped. Steve's gonna turn up or not? I've no idea. Or Reaper. Oh, bollocks to him. Arsehole. Bloody arsehole. You total bloody arsehole. Or arsehole. Arsh. Strong German word, lot of expression behind it. Yeah, by the way, it's only set it up to maximum like mine, so, you know, just look like playing Minecraft. Come on. Makes it fair for everyone, everyone's the same type of graphic it's set in. Real quickly, boys. Well, we're taking it. Keep holding the borders, keep holding the borders, keep holding. This will be our trench. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Bloody shit stain. Yeah, home. Fuck you, buddy. Videos do say not for children. We do entail a lot of grown up swearing, you know? In the grown up stuff. Oh, bollocks to you, bloody restricted areas. Chicken and snails and frogs. Keyboard and mouse, it's the only way to be a PC gamer. We would control anyway, so we're not playing consoles. The rest of us grown ups enjoy our PC thing. And no time for consoles. The last console I had was the Nintendo 64, proper one. I did have a Wii. Oh, you bastard. Right, we're over to the left one. It's a little pissant killing them and killing me. This is a little pistol, you know. get in on the left. Come on. Let's get in on the left like we did before. Here's what I was before. Yeah, I haven't played any of my mates of this for a while. The last one was Tiger. Watch each other's backs, make sure they're not fun. I think I was on the AIM map. Battle of the AIM. Shut up. Beady eyes, see? Beady eyes. Obviously, where people are, we've got beady eyes. I don't want to have birth that bloody thing. A proper bloody gun. Bastard. Come on. Get the old gas mask on. Fall back. You bastard. You get forced as you to lose. Forced as you to die, because it doesn't even any advancement. I shoot that trot. Fucking Sir Death. God, he seemed a lot to himself. Hey, good evening, viewers. How's it? just being cynical as usual. Good. Didn't get him, but I shot his boyfriend. Oh, nice. I will go and make a cup of tea in a minute, ladies and gents. I'm not going to stop the stream and stuff. We're going to be putting this level on YouTube later. Oh, you shit thing. Oh my god. How annoying. Yes, how accurate are you, arsehole? I can see a shadow. Okay. Can't get my bullets loaded. I need them. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. I'm going to make a cup of tea. Well, I'm British and that's what we do, because I don't drink coffee. It's an American thing.
sound. Calls the boy. Check this a second. Point the spark. Look at the light. Right, I'm back. With my cup of tea. Just let the dog out. Oh. Mr. Green. Cup of tea. Job done. Right. Sorry about that, ladies and gents. Oh, it's this one. Find Belgium. Fall back, this is a bastard. Come on, go for Bob, boy, you twat. Come on, guys. Didn't throw a jaw there. Well. Shut the door. with that though. So. A good boy, a good man.
A good fella. Fuck you. The sheep is here. Bored as hell, there's nobody about, man. How that, German? The Krauts are coming, the Krauts! The Germans are coming to shoot me in the arms. Oh, and they did. Yeah, I'm doing too bad, Steve. How's your day been? June is about to not down some scene, isn't it? I mean, I haven't seen Reaper, by the way. Oh, bollocks, Dave. This is forcing us to stay in one spot. I don't like that. Freedom of movement should be a thing, you know. Steve, did you wake up this morning and suddenly realise your hair's fallen off? Strange things like that used to happen to me after a brandy and a coke, perhaps, or maybe five more. You know, wake up in the morning, one eyebrow be missing, I thought, ah, why is it? It's fallen off somewhere. Ooh, there's a lucky bloody shot that was. Ah, well, I got my smart meter fitted today, so that's done. Right, so. Ooh. Oh, God. My eyebrows wouldn't need massaging down for about a week. Oh. bloody grenades. How the hell are people with so many bloody grenades? I haven't got any. Yeah, so I just remember to be done on here after this map. I think I'll come off the Tannenberg today, well, later or tomorrow, see for me. So that's really the first time I put Tannenberg on here. Then. Yeah, no problem there. I got my cup of tea right in front of me here. He's screaming like a bitch. I'm so happy I quit 3 years ago. I do miss smoking. I used to love smoking, but to be honest, you know, I'm glad I'm not. Social justice warriors. We'll fucking hang all them from lampposts when we take over. Social justice bloody warriors. What kind of warriors are they? I don't see them with swords and shields and all that kind of good stuff. Little bastard. Yeah, I'm a real male as well. Yeah, none of this, like Reaper said, look, like she's a woman. She isn't none of this tiss or sis or piss, whatever they call themselves these days. Piss woman. She was born female, she's proud to be female, she enjoys being female. If she wants to call herself male, she will. But she won't, because she's happy being female.
Boing.
I know, right? I'm gonna change it to a fart sound effect.
No, don't just sound like Sean. It would be funny if it wasn't for the fact that I know Sean would absolutely start having orgasms listening to it.
Oh, you would, wouldn't he?
Mm.
Oh god, yeah. Fucking twat.
You would actually start to get little man juice.
He did sound like he used to get turned on by talking about crap and shit and wearing nappies and stuff, didn't he? So I worked that a long time ago. I think that's his fetish.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. You could see that. I saw him once. He had brown fucking stain on his nose. I think he'd been picking his bum and smelling it. Sorry.
I'm not streaming at all, Steve. Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, man. Oh, whoops. Right. Do you want me to edit your video? I'll put a beep in there.
No, I don't care. I obviously don't care.
No, but you're right. Sorry, I forgot because I turned to stream deaf and then I come on the chat with you. I couldn't hear the game anymore.
I know why I'm talking about Sean sticking his finger up his arse and shoving it up his nose. A bit of a roof or something like that, really, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah. Unfortunately. I'm sure he said worse about me.
Cares what they say in the sticks and stones, isn't it?
I wouldn't mind if you wanted to have a bit of banter. Come and have a bit of banter then. I'm up
a bit of banter that doesn't involve nappies, piss, shit or farting. Oh well, I think this conversation ended.
Yeah, right, because he would always bring it up.
Any excuse that he'd get to talk about that, he would.
Do you know, he actually came onto my stream once and actually didn't put the mic to his arse for farting, I think.
Oh, God.
Seriously, he did do that.
How sad do you have to be to do that, though?
And then when I told him...
You're a man in your 40s at the time.
Late 40s.
A man in his late 40s and he thinks of farting and shitting and pissing is still funny. Farting's quite common when it happens by accident. Especially if it results in a bad result. That's always funny. It's like I was watching funny farting videos earlier. This woman, news broadcaster, she was there interviewing a guy. She farted and he went and she shit the house. I was like, yes.
Yeah, fair enough. But I give you an example of Madoc, who's 7.
Yeah.
Farts and makes fart noises. He's even got a fart book and he thinks it's funny. And I said to him the other day, I said, Madoc, isn't it about time you grew up a bit? You sound like Sean. Now, I shouldn't be saying that to a 7-year-old, should I?
No, not really.
I mean, having to refer to a 40, 50-year-old man as somebody he should aspire to be more grown up than. That's what
more,
I meant.
He is more grown up than.
Yeah, I know.
I'll tell you why. But Madoc doesn't wear nappies.
Oh.
He is actually more grown up than him.
In a lot of ways, actually.
I was thinking earlier and I laughed. Which family were they? Now, right, yeah. Madoc is the little Viking kid, right? Eden would be... I can't remember which character she was. I can't remember the name of it. I can see it in my head. You are the cavalier. I'd be the archer, right?
In what?
Right, hang on. Julia is the wise one, so she'd be the sage. I think Eden would be the unicorn and Ava would be the acrobat. We are the Dungeons and Dragons team. From the cartoon, remember?
I actually don't, to be honest. I don't remember it. And I'm sorry to burst your bubble a bit there,
what?
But no, I don't remember it.
Sacrilege.
I know. I should actually now spend in as penance. I should actually watch it back to front 10 times.
It's not as good as I remember. I actually own the series.
I tell you what I used to like was Nightmare, is it? Was it Nightmare where you had these...
Yes. With Trevon, isn't it? Or Trevon?
And you had to walk through the
walk it was like kids. And then turn left. Walk forward,
turn
there.
Left. Yes.
Yeah, Nightmare with Trevon. Yes, and there was puzzles and riddles and...
Yeah. Now,
the predecessor to that for me was a thing called the Adventure Game. And at the end, which was like a very early kind of program with Crystal Castle, or Crystal Maze, called, right? With
I like that Richard too, O'Brien. With Richard O'Brien.
Yeah, and Edward Tudorpole, Swords of a Thousand Men guy.
Hmm.
But I did like the Adventure Game, because at the end you had the vortex, you had to get across the vortex by moving one block at a time, and if the vortex caught up with you, it deleted you.
Yes.
That was it, yeah. Oh my god, the Adventure Game. The Ghost was good at the start, but it just went too silly. At the start, you had a fob. You had a guy called Mumford whose parents didn't realise he was dead. I can't remember the third. Oh, Timothy Claypool, sorry. There was only them three.
Yeah, I did like that though. Rent-a-ghost. Oh no, that's.
Oh, there, they were shot.
That was Danger Mouse, that wasn't it?
Danger Mouse. Used to live under a post box, isn't it?
Yeah. With Penfold.
Yeah. Okay, Chief! Bit squeaky and all that. I might get Penfold's voice as my hello thing on here.
Hello. Rhubarb and custard.
Yeah. I know, right? It's like, oh. Classics. But remembering my childhood, my favourite set was always Grover and the Alphabet Soup. Oh. You don't realise how cynical they were making the characters at the time, you know?
No.
The enemy has captured our HQ. Oh, what a bastard. Right, coming off here now. Ladies and gents, I'm stopping.